This is the Betting Edge Inside the Lines March Madness Edition. I give you the info to bury your man in the NCAA tournament. Time now for some NCAA tournament free picks. I'm going to be with you here throughout the entire tournament, making you the cash. You know who the real winner this time of the year is. It ain't Charlie Sheen. I'm the one with tiger blood in my veins. Let's take a look at a round two game Thursday in Washington, D.C., out of the West Regional. Let's go to the brackets. Bucknell, the Bison versus UConn, the hot Huskies. This is going to be quite the game. All right, this game opened UConn minus 13 in the 4 versus 13 seeded matchup. The game is dropped like it's hot. Sharp money bet this game at plus 13, plus 12 and a half, plus 12, 11 and a half, down to plus 11. Line currently settled in at 10 and a half for the UConn Huskies. All right, now listen, UConn riding hizzity high after winning the Big East tournament, doing something that no NCAA basketball team has ever done before. Win 5 games in 5 days. It was a success of epic proportions. Not only did this team tear through the Big East tourney, but they took out 4 ranked opponents, and of course, it was all about Kemba Walker, Texas Ranger. Walker was Wilt Chamberlain / Scarlett Johansson hot. DePaul, 97-71, win. Georgetown, 79-62, win. Pitt, 76-74 win. That's the 3rd ranked team in the country. The Syracuse Home Dogs, 76-71 win in overtime. And Louisville, a 69-66 win in the championship game. The above just does not happen. UConn played their asses off, and guess what they can expect now? 2 words for you. The letdown. Not the hangover. Great movie, though. My job as a handicapper is to make numbers, pick spots, and find value in lines. Well, Bucknell, plus 10.5, has a tremendous amount of value. Now listen, the NCAA Selection Committee was impressed with the UConn run as much as you and I were. But the problem is they let that impression overrate and overvalue the Huskies. This team was ranked 17 coming into the Big East tournament. Now they're a 3 seed and a strong 3 seed. Well, listen, Bucknell connects on 40% for the 3-point arc. UConn ranked 120th in defending the 3 in D1. Bucknell is ranked in the top 30 in turnover possession. UConn ranks 291st in turnovers forced. That's some Alabama State kind of numbers. Let me ask you a question. UConn just beat the shit out of 4 ranked opponents in 4 days in NYC. How the hell are they going to be energized to play a small school for Pennsylvania Quakerville that gets no national recognition? This game has trapdoor written all over it, Dr. Evil style. Expect UConn to look past Bucknell. The Bison, the healthy meat. The Bison will come out energized with something to prove. They are an extremely live dog at plus 10.5, and they have been to the tournament in recent years and have that experience. However, keep in mind, the public will bet UConn. Let the squares drive this game back up to plus 11 or even Steve Winwood higher love. Wait until Thursday to lay down the loot with your man. 3 4-star pick, the Bucknell Bison, plus 10.5 or higher. Bet it in bacon and believe in the madness. Well, that's going to do it for our show today, and I've got just one question for you. Are you ready to become an insider and not an outsider? Visit us at InSpin.com, sign up, and become an insider for free. That's right, absolutely free, and it always will be. Why sign up, you ask? Best betting trends, best game simulations, best free picks, best wise guy steam plays, and so much more. And this is the exciting part. As an insider, you can now earn points by being active on InSpin.com. If you subscribe to the show, you're going to earn 2 points. Like one of our videos, get another point. Favorite a video and get a point. Share a video and get a point. Collect points and cash them for great, great prizes. Handicapper picks, sportsbook betting credits, and tickets to your favorite games.